Hello everyone, it's Lurgs here. Welcome to my channel. I'm here to save you time and money. And today it's how to set default apps in Windows 10. Now there's two different ways you can do this. I'll show you both of those. Right, let's get cracking. As you well know, Windows 10 does updates all the time. And every now and again, it will lose your default app settings. There's a link above now about how to take a screenshot in Windows 10. Now I'm in File Explorer at the moment, and I'm just going to select this photo. So hover over it and right click on the mouse. And this brings up a set of options. Scroll down and hover over the option Open With, and this brings you up another set of options. And instead of actually selecting one of the options, go down to the bottom and click on Choose Another App by left clicking on the mouse. This will then give you a list of all the associated apps for this particular file. So select the one that you want and then go down to the bottom and put a little tick in the Always Use This App to open this particular file. And then click OK. So now if we double click on this, it will open up in paint.net, as that is what I selected. Now the other way that you can do it is go down to the search bar and type in default. This brings you up default apps, so click on that. And here we've got the default app. So go to the photo viewer, left click on the mouse, and then you can select any of the options here. So if I click on paint.net at the bottom, you just click on that, and after 2 or 3 seconds, it will update the system, and now the photo viewer says paint.net. There we go. Likewise, if you want to select anything else, so the music player I've got defaulted as Winamp, I can select any of these installed apps that I've got here. And for the movies, I can open any of these, Movie Maker, Media Player, VLC Media Player, or Windows Media Player, any of those. And you can actually reset them to the default apps, but I wouldn't recommend that. There's a link above now about how to print multiple pictures on one page in Windows 10. That's a really handy tip. If you'd like more videos on how to save you time and money, then please press the subscribe button down here. I really do appreciate you visiting my channel, everyone. If you'd like to select any other videos around here, that'd be really cool. And be sure to hit that bell notification tab. Yeah!